What's going on, guys? Ankush Mittal here. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you 10 methods to make $200 every single day, even if you are broke. You know, you do not have any skill, you do not have any money. Then also these methods are gonna work like crazy. Okay, so if you are new to the channel and you are interested in the niche of making money online, business related niche, entrepreneurship related niche, then you should go below and hit the subscribe button now, because you are going to find here daily videos regarding to entrepreneurship or business or making money online. Okay, so now without being delayed, moving to the topic, the first method that I'm going to tell you is the mobile friendly websites. Basically, you do not literally need to create a website, you do not need to invest any money over here. Okay, mobile friendly website. Basically, what you need to do, first of all, go to the Google and there just type over here like mobile friendly test, and Google will gonna do, give you a search result over here where you just need to copy and paste the article. Okay, literally, and there it is gonna tell you whether it is mobile friendly or not. But how are you gonna to find the clients? And from each of the clients, you can easily charge about $500. $500, because they think that it is pretty hard, and you are going to tell a lot of benefits of this stuff, a lot of benefits. That's why they are going to purchase, they are going to buy this service from you. And I will also tell you how you can get this service done. Okay, so now what you need to do, you can see there are lots and lots of articles over here. For example, you are in the niche of the make money online. Okay, so you just need to type over here make money online, and you're going to see a lots of blogs over here. So what you need to do, just copy there. For example, you are going to see this, just copy this this blogs are see this, copy this their URL and just paste it in the previous search section I have shown you. Then it is going to tell you whether they have mobile friendly website or not. Okay, then what you need to do, just go to the same website whose URL you have copied over here. Okay, whatever it is you have copied, just reach out to them, and you will see the contact page in the corner, or you are going to find the contact page in the end. Just reach out to them and tell them that your if their site is not mobile friendly, this test shows their mobile site is not mobile friendly, tell them your mobile site is not mobile friendly, and share a link of some kind of article like Google mobile friendly algorithm. Okay, basically Google has done a lot of changes, and it is not going to rank any of those sites which are not mobile friendly. So you are going to share one or two articles out of this, and they are going to ready study this. Okay, you can also share the YouTube video link, and when they will see this, that YouTube is not, Google is not going to rank those sites which are not mobile friendly. And furthermore, 48%, let me just show you, mobile users on per mobile users percentage in total internet users. Okay, you are going to see the percentage is increasing at a very fast pace. It is growing like crazy. You can see in 2015 it was about 52%, and in 2016 it went to 56, and now it's 61%. It is growing every single day. You can see where it is growing very fast, and this is just starting mid of the 2018. So you can see it can easily reach to 65 to 70%. So you can also share this screenshot or something like any kind of article related to this, and they are going to be ready for it, because they are missing out 60% traffic. They are leaving a lot of money on the table. Okay, so after you have got the client, I'm pretty sure that 90% of the clients, after you are going to show all this stuff, they will be ready with you. You just need to tell them, sir, your site is not mobile friendly, and see this article, Google is not going to rank you higher if you do not have mobile friendly website. And furthermore, 60% of the traffic is coming from the mobile, and it is increasing 10% 20% every single year. So you are going to show this stuff, and they will be ready. Okay, you can tell them that you are going to charge $500, because there are lots of benefits. 90% they will be ready. Okay, and after you have done all this stuff, you just need to go to the fiverr.com and search over here like mobile friendly websites, convert mobile website into mobile friendly website. They are going to do just this for $5. Just do this for $5, and you can also ask these guys for 50% payment upfront or 10% or whatever. But if you have your own money, just get this work done, because sometimes they may refuse if you are going to ask this. But if you are going to ask 50% or 10% or whatever the payment upfront, then also 80% will agree. Yeah, 20% will refuse, but 80% will agree. If you do not have any, don't worry, try this. Ask them for 10%, 20% payment in the advance. And if you have money, just invest from your pocket, because you are going to get $500. That's not a small money from just a single client. That's kind of big ticket price, big ticket seller. Okay, so you can just need to sign over here, mobile friendly website. Okay, just you need to search this stuff, and they're gonna do show you. Okay, it's about $5, because on the Fiverr you can get everything for $5. So okay, you're gonna to get this for $5. See this, $10. He's creating a new website for the $10. So you can literally ask those guys, see, I'll create a SEO and mobile friendly website for $5. See, you can easily get this stuff. Okay, the second stuff that I want to show you is the write. Write, with the writing you can literally get a lot of money. Okay, how you can get a lot of money with the just let me just tell you over here, listverse.com. basically, listverse is a site where they are going to pay you $100 for every article you are going to submit over there if they approved it. Okay, so the thing over here, you just need to go to Google Docs and speak your article over there, and thereafter just copy the whole article and paste it over here. It is literally going to take you 30 minutes to do this stuff. And boom, you are making every 30 minutes, you are submitting over one article and making over $100 every single day. And you just need to submit two articles. That means you just need to give 1 hour and you are making over $200 in just 1 hour. You can see how powerful is this. Okay, well, these are, you just need to come over here and go in the end over here. There will be written like write and get paid. Okay, and you can see write and get paid. Just click over here, you are going to see the guidelines. The third website is the transcription. Basically, transcription is the easiest work you can do. Basically, one site I recommend to all of you, gotranscript.com, because many of the guys are having problem that they cannot clear the test, but this site is having so much clear test. You just need to read the guidelines of the test and boom, you will be ready. The 100% you are going to clear that test, 100%. And they are going to provide you work up to $1,200 every single month. So boom, you can make up to $1,000 if you are going to do all the work they are going to provide to you. Okay, so basically you can also join other site like transcribeme.com or rev.com. So you will be making about $3,000 from here. That means $100 every single day. Yeah, you can make much more, because as soon as you will be upgraded as professional, these are going to pay you double money. These are going to pay about $1 every minute, $2 every minute, $3 every minute. It depends on what kind of work you are doing. Okay, basically this is the fourth method, and this is one of my biggest business. I'm also going to tell you the second biggest business that is making millions of dollars to hundreds of guys, and though both of these business are really easy. Basically, this is the SMMA. What do you need to do? You just need to reach out to the bloggers. For example, I have told in the previous case over here, just like Make Money Online, you just need to go to the Make Money Online, and over here you are going to see the blogs. Actually, what the bloggers are doing, they keep on writing content. Okay, actually content is the king, and it is reality. So they do not have time to share their article. You can tell them that with the help of the social media, you can leverage a lot of money. You can leverage the power of it. Just let me just show you. You need to share a kind of article. You can share like traffic to be generated. Traffic to generate from social media to website. You just need to share this. You are going to find a lot of articles, and they are going to show you that you can 10x your money or even 20x your business by just sharing the content on the social media with the right trick. Okay, what you need to do, you just need to reach out to this guy and share this article, and they are going to be ready. They are going to be insanely ready for all this stuff. Okay, what do you need to do? You can tell them that you are going to manage their Pinterest, you are going to manage their Instagram, you are going to manage their Facebook, you are going to manage their Twitter, and you can tell them you are going to charge $300 for Twitter, $500 for Facebook, or whatever you want. Basically, on the Upwork, if you are going to go, you will see there is at least your maximum 90% of the gigs will be more than $1,000 for handling their Pinterest account. And Pinterest is most easiest to use. Okay guys, so I am telling you 300, it is the least amount. You can sell them a bundle like $2,000 for handling 5 accounts and stuff like that. you can easily do all this stuff, okay? Because $1,000 for the Pinterest only, so you can see how much the it is gonna do in leveraging. You can get one client every single day and you will be making over and over $1,000. You can scale this business to any amount, so you will be making over $30,000. Even if you are at you are a broke, it really does not matter. And after that, you can also automate this business. How? Basically, you can completely automate this business by there are lots of kinds of tools in the market. How you can automate the business, you just need to go over here and like auto followers for Instagram, auto followers FB. You are going to find all this stuff for free. And even if you are charging $1,000, there is no need to use the free. You can go with the paid, about $30 every single month, because you are making $1,000 just from that. So guys, it's that simple. This is one of the biggest business, $1 million business. Now guys, it's the fifth method over here. In the previous method, you were using the social media for others. You are leveraging the traffic for the others. In this, you need to leverage the traffic for yourself. Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. So you need to use the traffic for you yourself. Just build a following over here. You can create 5,000 followers, reach to 5,000 followers in a month. You can go to my channel and there are tons of videos about the Instagram, how to grow to 5,000 to 10,000 in Instagram followers in a month. You can do this the same with the Facebook and the same with the YouTube. And when you will be having this much followers, about 5,000, you can literally make $100 to $200 or even $300 from this much amount of money, from this much amount of followers. And day by day, your followers will be growing. You are going to get a lot of sponsorship. You can promote any product, or you can do shout outs. You can do anything with this. There are lots of detailed videos on my channel. If you want, you can go. And I have also made a tutorial on how to grow Instagram following, how to grow Facebook following, how to grow YouTube following, and all that stuff. So the sixth method over here is the easiest method, and people are also making millions of dollars from the dropshipping. In dropshipping, what you need to do, for example, you are going to Amazon and you find a product over there for $10, okay, and you are going to go to the eBay and you are going to list it for $30. So you are keeping a profit of $50 to $20 in your pocket. And on eBay, there is a ton of traffic. So if you just need 10 sales, and mostly the guys what are doing, they are keeping a margin of $50. So they just need 4 sales to make $200. Okay, so this is the easiest way to earn money online. And I have a detailed tutorial on my channel. You can find it on the channel in the playlist as well. Okay, and I'll leave that link in the description. Okay, if somehow I forgot, let me know in the comment box. I will do it for you. So this is one of the easiest method. Trust, just starting action. Okay. Basically this is also one of the biggest business. This is the trending business now. Teespring, the t-shirt. What you need to do, just start selling the t-shirt. You just need to create the designs. Your one viral design can make you millions of dollars. Basically, there are guys who are creating a lot of designs, and they just run the Facebook ads. Okay, and if any of their t-shirt just start selling like crazy, they leave everything and just keep on putting the every money they earn from the t-shirt on the again promoting the t-shirt, and they are making over millions of dollars just from selling this t-shirt, because the traffic the market is really great. Okay, you can go to the teespring.com. You just need to upload the picture over here, whatever the kind of, they are gonna to create it, they are gonna to manufacture it, they are gonna to deliver it. Okay guys, so basically this is one of the best site. You can also promote the Facebook t-shirt for free. Okay, and if you are keeping a margin of $50 in every product, so you just need about 4 sales to make $200. And that is very easy, because there are tons and tons of t-shirt lovers on the Facebook. Okay, just join the Facebook t-shirt groups on the Facebook and start promoting your t-shirts over there. And basically this is also one of the greatest source over here now, and is one of the trending businesses now. What you need to do, you just need to click the photos and list it over on the Shutterstock. Basically it is the biggest site, one of the biggest site, and they are even going to pay you a lot of money, even $500, $1,000 just for one picture. Okay, and basically $100 is the least amount. And if you cannot click the images on your own, just go to the Photoshop and you can create the images over there. by going to the Google. You can go to the images, and from there you can drive the reusable pictures and just edit them in such a way that you can really make them professional, and thereafter you can sell it on the Shutterstock. You just need to create a good picture, and you can even make $1,000, $5,000 just from one photo. Okay, you can go over here and you just need to click on tools, and you just need to okay, and thereafter click on users rights, label it for reuse, reuse with modification, whatever you want. And they're going to show you a bunch of images. Okay, and the ninth is the freelancing. Basically with the freelancing, there are guys who are charging over $1,000 for every gig they are selling, but being a newbie you can easily charge $50 to $100 because it's the easy least amount. Okay, you can on the Upwork, you can the least amount you are going to find on the Upwork is about $200 because Upwork is a premium selling site. Okay, so literally there as well, you do not need to you can provide anything, or if you do not know anything, just create a gig of like you are creating of you are creating a gig of like website designing, and after you have got an order, go to the Fiverr, place the order over here, and just pay $5 on the Fiverr, and take the $200 from here. That's it guys, you are making $195 if you do not know anything. Just you need to send message to one or two guys. That's it guys, this is also called arbitrage and one of the great business you can think. And now comes the most powerful business and my favorite business guys, affiliate marketing. Basically affiliate I have lots of videos on affiliate marketing on my channel, and the great part over here, you can even make a $10,000, $50,000 every single day. I'm talking about per day. So literally there is it's a very big industry, so you just need a piece of the industry and you will be making over $200. Is bare easy guys, bare easy. Even in some of my videos I have told you how you can go from zero to $4,000, $5,000, $6,000, $10,000, and how you can scale it up to $100,000 or even $1,000,000. Okay, so I am going to share the link of those videos in the comment in the description and in the comment as well. Okay, so you can go through those videos and you just need to invest zero money. With zero money you can scale up your business to $10,000 and thereafter to 100k business. Literally you do not need any money, you just need to start taking action, and it's the easiest business. Okay, people are just making it hard because they want to sell their product. That's what guys the thing is. Basically in affiliate marketing you are going to promote someone else's product and they are going to pay you something in return, like 50% commission, 70% commission, or sometimes even 100% commission. So guys, this is the very powerful business, and do not forget to check out the link in description for free awesome training. You can literally, that is a kind of high ticket paid training. People are charging thousands of dollars for that training. Okay guys, so guys, if you like this video, do not forget to hit the subscribe button now, and after subscribing also press the bell icon so you do not miss any of my videos. And at last guys, thanks for watching.